Reactor. We expect what remains of the enemy to mount a truly offensive offensive. This wonderful 100 is our moment of truth.
The Shirogane Comet's gonna be in firing position in 2 shakes. Once she's lined up, kerblam! Woo-hoo! The alien fleet gets vaporized, and we all go home for sushi and grits. Understood? Protect that super reactor with your lives, boys and girls.
Professor, you're hot. Remember what happened the last time you got this excited?
Our destination is the lost city of Kauru, ruins that lie sleeping in the ice beneath a sub-Antarctic outcropping called Gokken Island. Though the layout of the city is similar to its twin, the lost city of Lohrul, unlike its sweltering sister, temperatures as low as minus 90 degrees mean that your sentinel suits...
How many times do I have to tell you? You know leaving the boy alone will only make things worse! We have to take him with us! He did save our lives if you bother to notice!
You're nuts, you know that. Did it ever occur to you that he might be an alien spy? That it's totally suspicious a rugrat like him could open that door?
I'm not a rat! Everywhere you look, you see a spy. Trust issues much?
I don't need lectures from a fashion victim.
What did you call me?
Mama!
Save it for the enemy. Red, your thoughts on this?
Sir, I... I say we take him. The fate of the planet is riding on this. Luca has as much right to participate as any of us.
I give up.
I'm not done over-explaining. His bravery in the face of danger, his defiance of the invaders, that deserves recognition. Sir, I formally request to put Luca on our team.
Do you even hear what you're saying, bro? That kid's gonna get us all kinds of dead.
Anyone willing to take up arms is a kid no longer. And we're the wonderful 100. I hardly think adding one more to our number will slow us down.
You're all crazy.
1,000 meters to Gokken Island. We're within range of the enemy's Argon radar.
Very well, Red. I take personal responsibility for your decision. Wonderful 100, take Luca and make it count.
Roger! Team, fall in!
Roger! I've been meaning to tell you something, Baby Blue. Seeing you so clearly enamored with me reminded me of someone I once knew. Another pathetic Earthling who walked blindly into one of my traps.
Excuse me?
Blue, she's just trying to get a rise out of you.
To think that little Baby Blue would grow up to find his way back to me as nothing but a bigger baby. Your brother must be raining down tears of joy from heaven!
His brother?
That does it!
Team, unite up!
Run!
Take care of Blue. The rest of you head to the super reactor. Alice, take us down immediately.
Roger.
I expect more of you, team.